What is going on, Outriders? Boy, am I excited to share, guys, this early access walkthrough of Worldslayer. I'm going to be showing you guys the entire playthrough of Worldslayer's new DLC campaign, so make sure you guys stick around. This is part one. Let's go ahead, dive in into Worldslayer.
Good thing. Psychic or not, if there's one thing I've learned from all of this, it's don't follow your dreams.
Outrider, the last drop pod should be just up ahead.
Got it. Drop me here and find a site to make camp.
Better move fast, Outrider. Big storm coming.
Great. Zahidi, I found the pod. I'm going in. Looks like you're not the only one trying to get at it.
Outrider, hurry. I need to get the data from that pod before the storm hits.
He was right.
Who?
I didn't believe it. But the anomaly, it's growing. Exponentially now. Everything we did to bring these pods down, weapons, seeds for crops, all of our knowledge from Earth, in the end, none of it matters. If we don't find a way to stop what's coming, there will be nowhere on this planet for us to hide.
Then maybe it's time we stop hiding.
Thank you.
can't be good. Channa, do you copy? Channa? Tiago? Bailey? Shit. Zahidi, stay with the pod. Something's wrong. Whole flock. Demon boats. Dropping from the sky. If they can't adapt to survive in storms, I don't want to know our odds.
The creatures here. The anomalies always mutated them fast enough before, but this shift happening now, it's too severe.
there?
Outrider, we need to return to Rift Town. I know someone that might have answers about these ice storms.
Just days ago.
This must be what I saw in my vision. This is only how it begins. Shira, do you read me? Shira!
Outrider, I can hear you.
What the hell happened?
What does it look like? We thought it was...
Shira, what happened?
It's over. I thought the signal, the pods, the Hades' whole plan, but... the anomaly destroys everything. I don't know how we survive this.
There might still be a way.
You! You traitor! You think we wouldn't find out?
Shira, what the hell?
He's been sharing information with the insurgents, Lieutenant!
No, I have to fight! No!
No, you don't understand! No! He can save us!
Save what? Everything we've built is gone! The piece of your bullshit missions! All your fucking hell!
Get up. Okay. Who the hell you been talking to?
Salvador. Francisco Salvador. He's with the insurgents, but he's a scientist. We just shared data.
And you didn't think to tell me you were talking to the other side?
Listen to me. What he found, it could be an answer. But he disappeared before I got the final readings. Without those,
Salvador. If he's even still alive, where do I find him?
He worked deep behind enemy lines in a place called Black Gulch.
Black Gulch. You don't want to go looking for that place, Outrider.
Why? What's there?
An altered. All we know is they call him the Commander. Black Gulch is his. You won't come out of there alive.
Yeah, well... nobody's coming out of this alive if no one tries. Come on.
What is going on, Outriders? We are back with part two of Worldslayer's walkthrough. Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed part one. If you haven't checked it out, definitely stop by and check it out. We're going to continue our grind as we progress through the Worldslayer DLC. So stay tuned and let's go back into the world of Outriders.
I keep seeing it as shadows, gripping, shredding souls.
This is an evil place, Outrider. But I may know a way to get you behind enemy lines unseen. There's an abandoned fishing village called Driftwater. I'll explain on the way.
Wait. Well, we couldn't have known.
This is bad, but what I've seen, it only gets worse. Gonna need snow treads for the truck soon.
We're here. Drift water's up ahead.
Okay, Tiago. What am I looking for?
A boat. You'll need to find one at the harbor to get across the water. There, you should find a back way. Under the insurgents' walls.
There's some notes here.
Tiago, how do you know a way into this fortress?
I was imprisoned there. Tortured beyond it. I thought I was dead. But I managed to escape through the sewers and stole a boat. From here to the forest, and I never looked back.
The people who lived here in Driftwater, Tiago. Who were they?
An ECA settlement, before the war. There's nothing but ghosts here now.
What happened to the villagers?
There's a story of a night fisherman whose daughter would ring the harbor bell each dawn to call him home. But one night, insurgents came in the fog, and the fishermen slept right through. The entire village slaughtered. When the fishermen returned and saw, he tore into the soldiers. He didn't last long. The next day, a thick fog rolled in and a figure stalked through it, with a long raincoat and bloody hook. The fisherman's ghost, driven mad by guilt, taking his revenge. The harbor bell tolled for each insurgent dead. They say you can hear the bell still tolling.
What do we have here? No boats on this pier. Looks like there's one over there, on that dry dock.
Now! Exile! Attack!
What the hell?
Got the altar trapped!
Damn ambush! get to that boat on the dry dock. Get the hell out of here.
Damn it! This boat's a wreck. Is that the fisherman? No. No, there's no way. That can't be some fisherman's ghost. I need to get a grip. Letting Tiago's stories get to my head.
Outrider, we're seeing something strange. A fog moving in over the river. There's a light in it. You need to leave this place.
I'm starting to think you're right. Fisherman, I have no quarrel with you.
Fisherman? That's right. I'm a goddamn ghost, you ECA fuck. Now, how about I turn you into one?
Thank you.
insurgent dressing up in a raincoat to scare off trespassers.
Are you so sure?
I got a boat. It's time to get out of this place.
Next is the furthest I've ever been. If Black Gulch is the belly of the beast, then this fortress is the jaws. I fear for you in there, Outrider. I wish you'd reconsider.
No, I can't. There's no one else who can do this for me. Look, if I don't come back...
You must. Or there'll be no tomorrow. For any of us. You should find the sewer tunnel I escaped through. Inside there'll be a drain leading up to the execution yard, right beneath the great blade. I still remember the lifeless bodies I had to crawl over for my freedom. At this time of day, the yard should be empty. The executioners only work at sunrise.
Tiago, you sure this is the right way? I don't want a repeat of what happened in the village.
I remember it clearly. Have some faith, Outrider.
Hell.
The altar!
The outline is here! Kill this fucker!
There's a falcon on their head! Help me wrench!
Let's dance!
Thank you.
greed must be fed!
The executioners only work at sunrise, huh?
Altered. I owe you my life.
Well, I could use a guide. Know a place called Black Gulch?
Yes, but no. You don't want to go there. No one returns from Black Gulch, not even a great Altered.
You owe me your life, remember?
Okay. I'll open the way for you.
Hey, don't I know you?
Long ago, Seth. He chose me. On the battlefield, to guide you to the Grand Marshal.
Oh yeah, well just like old times then.
Outrider, are you all right?
You sent me to the middle of an execution yard, and your abandoned village was full of insurgents.
I'm sorry. My memories aren't... I guess my time in that hellhole is what I prefer not to remember.
This is a dead end. You're worse than Tiago. Do you even know where you're going?
Oh, I beg your patience, Joseph. I swear it. We are close.
Holy abyss, vilest of cesspits, I... We don't dare go any further. Great Altered. God, have mercy on your soul.
Tahiti, I made it. Black Gulch. Now I just need something to recognize your signs by.
Right, of course. Should be easy. Salvador is missing a leg. He gets by with a cane. But don't let your guard down. He's still an insurgent.
Got it. One leg. Shouldn't be too hard to spot. Journal. Thank you.
Protect Salvador's lab! No one goes in!
Lab, huh? Thanks for the tip. Salvador. You don't know how much I was hoping to find you alive.
Terrible things about you. How many of my people did you kill just to reach us?
Only the ones that tried to stop me.
That's why you're losing this war.
I know who you are too, Commander.
Commander Ereshkiga.
Yeah, whatever. You're the kind that lurks in the shadows while sending your people up to die.
My dear, can't you see? I am the shadows. Come. There's so much for us to talk about.
Why'd you do it, huh? Kill your own scientist? He was trying to save us all.
Because he didn't listen. Two paths diverge here for you. One leads to a new beginning. And the other to pain and horror.
Lady, you don't scare me.
Then you don't know me well enough. There's a reckoning coming. Bigger than this war. The insurgents, the ECA, it's all burning down. You're strong. But you could be so much more. Like all those humans you protect. It's time to bear your burden. Let them find salvation.
I don't think they're gonna like your kind of salvation.
No, you won't. But believe me, it gets better every day.
okay. I'm alive. Somehow.
What about Salvador? You haven't... He's dead, isn't he?
Yeah. But he wrote a dying message. I'm pretty sure it was for you. Some kind of equation or code.
Oh, thank God. Yes, but...
It's time for some answers.
This is an incredible find. I'll gather my equipment.
No more time.
You know what it means?
Here, listen. Salvador spent his whole life trying to find patterns in the anomaly. He thought there was some kind of wave structure that could be predicted. But recently, he insisted he'd found something. There. You see it? A null point. It's a hole in the anomaly.
Is it coordinates?
Yes. Right. There. Beyond the mountains to the north.
What's out there, Zahidi?
It could be where the anomaly originates, or where it ends. Maybe a glitch in the entire system. But whatever is there, it has to be an answer.
Gather the crew.
We're getting near the coordinates now.
Path looks rough. I'll scout ahead on foot.
Keep it quick, so we don't freeze to death, yeah?
Outrider, this gap in the anomaly, Salvador's null point, it could be anything. Be careful out there.
What is going on, Outriders? Welcome back to part 3 of our walkthrough of Worldslayer, guys. We're continuing. We just defeated the fisherman. Now it's time to take on a bigger foe. So with that being said, let's dive in and check out what's next.
What were they doing all the way out here?
Maybe trying to find the same place we're looking for.
Thank you.
are the big guys. They seem to be going the same way we are.
Huh. What do they know that we don't?
Markings painted on the rock face. Some kind of signposts? Those packs were following them. What the? There's some kind of massive energy field. Can't tell what's on the other side. I'm heading toward it. Damn blizzard. They're really starting to bite. more frozen packs. A lot of them. Are they on some kind of pilgrimage?
I wonder if August was on his way here when I found him in the forest. He used to mention a sanctuary, he called it.
On top of the coordinates. Architecture looks PAX, all right. The guys, Blizzard, it just stopped.
What are you talking about? The storm just keeps getting worse.
Yeah, but not in here. There's some kind of energy barrier keeping it out.
Fascinating. But how?
An obelisk. That's the one August used to push back the storm. Is that what's protecting this place? Last that can do what August did. Channeling the storms, that obelisk. It's making that barrier. That's why Salvador wanted us to find you.
Used to bring Salvador these delicious candies. Did you any candies? Did you any candies?
No.
Such beautiful things once your people made. But all over now. This Anmala shard is nearly done. My last titane is crumbling to dust. Why? You come.
I came here looking for help. Look. I have no right. That obelisk, it could save my people.
Cannot save anyone anymore. It's all right. Nothing ever really ends. Tea? Why you want to live so bad? Soon, whole planet. You should join me. Much more gentle this way.
You know, you sit here in your little bubble crying over candies. You've given up. But some packs, they found a way to fight back. I watched my friend August give up everything for one of us.
August was alive? You saved?
No. She saved us. And then...
August believed in you. I see. Maybe a way. There is one more shard. Great power from roots of Anmala. Enough for one more Iruk. Itare.
Itare? You mean an obelisk? How?
Very dangerous. Many beasts now, and savages thrown back. All who go to Lost City for Anmala Shard die.
Yeah, well, I don't die so easy.
Does not end how you want. Will be sacrifice. Will be pain.
What is going on, Riders? We are back again with walkthrough number 4 as we continue our adventure here on the brand new DLC for Worldslayer. Boy, has it been a crazy ride. So far, no deaths, guys, so we're going to continue playing along, and hopefully we continue the streak without dying.
What do we have here? Looks like some old reports.
We'll guide you now to Taryagratar. If you return, may still be home.
Whoa, lady. You're in my head.
Call me Atuma. Long, long ago, legends say, my people were primitive, living in caves. Until we understood Anmala.
The anomaly. What is it?
It makes, it unmakes. The one they called Father taught my people to tame anomaly. Just as you once tamed the fire. They believed anomaly came from the storm. But Father taught them to dig wells. To release it from deep under the ground. Anomaly gave the ancestors new possibilities. And our civilization began.
I think I see it. Your lost city.
Taryagratar, the height of the ancestors' civilization. But now, all gone. All lost. Because of Father.
Oh, damn it. Farewell. these old runes?
Perhaps ghosts of memory. Memories of father, of the power they once craved. Yes. Father used the anomaly to give his warriors great power. You call them feral. But long ago, father's warriors were also like you.
Maybe I could use their barge to get to the city.
Before this city arose, it was in these mountains Father discovered a passage. What he found terrified him. He locked the way, forbid all but a few to enter. But with each journey deeper, he brought back more knowledge, more power that he shared with his people. He built his palace here, and they built their city around him, growing ever more powerful. But great power blinds.
Thank you.
try.
Tuma, tell me about the shard I'm looking for.
The first shard Father brought up from the depths of his passage. He gave it as a gift to his daughter, his only child. He loved her greatly, but the daughter tried to teach the people another way, to seek balance with anomaly again. With this shard, Father promised her the power to heal what was broken.
She used the root shard to make the obelisks over the Father's wells.
Yes. Daughter brought harmony with anomaly to the city at last. But it did not last. Reach the top of Tariagratar. She embraced him. She cried. And then she drove her blade into his back. Father was buried in his tomb with his last broken promise.
This is Father's tomb. The root shard. It's inside.
Yes.
Didn't save his people, did it?
No. The wars raged, the storms grew, and all who stayed in Taryagrathar were torn apart. Daughter led her followers out. Caught in old primitive ways in caves without vines or wall. She restored the obelisks and slowly brought balance to Enoch again.
So the daughter became the mother of the Pax.
Yes. 1,000 years of peace until your kind came and killed us all.
Why are you even helping me?
We shall see.
So this shard thing will work?
Enough for one last Hitare. Must hurry while still time.
Just this gate here leads to Father's passage. You never went down it?
Do not know what is there. Do not want to know. Deeper, Father dug. Deeper. Anmala pushed into his mind. His only pain, only madness. We have shard. We must go. Please.
Yeah. Okay, where to?
To one who leads your people. To Rift Town.
What is up, Outriders? It seems like we're almost getting closer and closer to the end, and we still don't have death, so we're continuing this streak alive. Hopefully, we're able to continue it throughout this whole walkthrough. So let's see what challenges we'll face next.
Zahidi, keep Atuma safe in the truck.
I promise. She's under my...
Shira. They're all dead.
Oh, fuck! Both worlds are all that stand between us and this one. You need to hold them up.
Thank you. We wouldn't be here without you, Ryder. You brought us a few hours, at least.
Let's make them count. I'm coming to you. There's something I need to show you.
It better be some kind of miracle. There's another elevator in that bunker nearby. It'll bring you to me.
It's all over. They say the storm's peak is coming in the night and we won't see the other side of it. 30 years of this fucking war. For what?
It's not over. We found a way to hold back the storm. Zahidi was right.
We brought someone to meet you.
You are the one I bring this for. Last of the root shards. Irowok Itare can save you all, but cannot give yet.
Why not?
Your enemies would only destroy it.
Let me worry about them.
No. You saw my city, my people. No future down path of war. No, Itare, without peace.
Peace? Is that what you came all the way here for? You think we're gonna play patty cake with the fucking insurgents after all we've gone through? Sorry, but hell no. Not even for your magic alien shit.
Atuma, I thought you were gonna help us. I meant their commander. She's never gonna just give up.
Well, we have to try, right? None of this matters if we're all dead.
Show you your future.
Shira, what is it?
It's impossible. How?
You make it so. Look.
What did you see?
Lieutenant, to me. Send a messenger to their commander. We're calling a summit.
Grand Marshal, they execute every messenger we send.
No, not this time. Tell them we're going to surrender.
Keep Atuma safe. She's our only chance. All I see.
Was hoping I'd hear from you again. But surrender, that's beneath you.
I don't think you want to be fighting this war anymore either. You knew what Salvador found. You never wanted us to reach the Pax Shaman. Why?
Some old witch offering impossible dreams. That's not how this ends.
The Pax Shaman will save us. All of us.
Grand Marshal Bootman. You and I have never met. But we've spent years now trying to kill each other. You'd let it go. All that hatred. All that pain.
I had forgotten what it was like to feel hope. But I've seen it. That's how I know you'll make the same choice I did. We can all die in the storms, or we can end this war and save what's left of humanity.
There is no saving humanity. Humanity is already dead. You only came to this planet so that we could be born in the storm! Don't waste your tears. The Grand Marshal had no future on Ina. You and I, we're another story. We are the evolution. Chosen by the anomaly. One final storm to ravage the planet. And then there will be so many more of us.
We need to go!
No. It's time I end this war.
The rescue goal! Wherever the fuck you went!
Welcome back, Outriders, and it seems like we're getting closer and closer, guys. Still no deaths. I'm really excited. Let's keep the grind going. Hopefully we're able to put this lady down to rest. We battle a couple of foes, but definitely we need to make sure we take her out as quickly as we possibly can. Let's see if we actually get some really good loot at the end of this.
For to surrender.
I'm gonna find this fucking commander and I'm gonna kill her.
Hurry! This storm is coming hard. No! No, Outrider, turn back! Her shadows will take you, tear you, destroy you! This is how it ends!
Shanna! Come back! Outrider, she's losing it! You have to stop!
I can't stop! You heard, Shanna. This is how it ends!
Exile! Do not turn your back! Do not hide from the cold! Call on the battle!
Thank you. almost over. We can end it now.
You came back? This is no peace. We're not capable.
They carried me.
But you saw what I became.
And I saw you let it go.
Thank you.
thank you. For everything you've done, I can't.
Have only given them the tools.
The father. We found under your lost city, I...
Don't go looking for this. We'll only find horror. I've given you walls. Safe here.
But for how long? The anomaly will just keep getting worse. One day it'll find a way through, and I'm not gonna sit around and wait for it.
If you leave this place, we'll not be able to come back.
I know. I know. Beyond this gate, the source of Father's power is madness. I gotta find out.